the chimneys here. That was used when I was a junior high. It's a coal burning burner. It's a coal burning burner. I'd like to give you the information about what Koji is and what's the and secret of the fermentation. The eating style of this old Japanese style. One rice, brown rice, one soup, miso soup, together with one dish. This is a Japanese has been eating for over 1,300 years. This is a basic of Japanese cuisine. So I will give you the why it is dietary, we say in Japanese dietary, and it's good for your health.
Flower,
the spores.
Spouse, we say Nihon Koji Kabi. Official name is Aspergillus oryzae.
Oryzae.
You cannot see the spouse directly unless you use a telescope or
microscope.
But you can see if you put the spout spouse into the steamed on top of the steamed rice, we say kome koji. If you put the steamed wheat, we say mugi koji. If you put the koji mold on top of the beans, we say mame koji. You can put the steamed potato, taro, we say imo koji. So awamori and shochu is made from imo koji, wheat koji. And seishu, nihonshu and miso is made from rice koji. And soy sauce is made from wheat koji. So all the basics of Japanese sake and seasoning are made from koji.
Why is soy sauce made from wheat koji instead of soybean koji?
Soybean koji, we say tamari. So there's a kind, but say 85% of soy sauce is made mixture of
soybeans
and wheat koji.
Okay.
Tamari has 5% share. But the reason why we use the koji is they produce enzyme most efficiently in the world. Enzyme is the starting switch of the whole fermentation. Like when you think about the beer making, they use the bud of the barley. And when the bud comes out, they're inside of the barley, they produce the enzyme. So for the beer fermentation, they use the bud of the barley. Instead, the Japanese has been using koji to make sake, shochu, miso and soy sauce. That's why we are sticking the rice koji. And we've been using this for over 1,300 years. Okay, so this shows how to make miso making. The ingredients are only three kinds. Rice, mold covered rice, and soybean, steamed soybean. So koji produces enzyme. Enzyme is like scissors, invisible scissors, small one. They cut the carbohydrate of the rice, like this, very elaborately, but slowly. And then carbohydrate turn out to be the smaller one named glucose. So protein, when the enzyme cut it into small pieces, they turn out to be peptide. When the enzyme works on the fat, they turn out to be fatty acid. And it takes 4 months or sometimes 6 months to get glucose, peptide, fatty acid. Then here comes another microorganisms like yeast and lactobacillus. Yeast bites the glucose. Yeast bites the
glucose and digest, they're gonna pee. That's the alcohol. You know? It's not a chemical one, it's organic. And see, the first it's a cereal, rice, and then turn out to be glucose, smaller size, and turn out to be the liquid. And the lactobacillus produce lactic acid. They say the pH down.
Keeps the pH down.
Yeah. And so it makes safer for the human beings. And also the yeast smells, sometimes bad smells. Lactic acid is covering the smell, bad smell of the yeast. And also they bridge the between saltiness and sweetness. They make the milder taste. So for the first 6 months, they have the sweetness, ブドウ, glucose, peptide, fatty acid. But from the 8 months, yeast works very actively and they produce alcohol, amino acid. Yeast buys the peptide and they produce the amino acid. Yeast buys the fatty acid, they turn out to be ester. When the ester is combined together with alcohol, they make the nice aroma. Thanks for the microorganisms such as koji, yeast, lactobacillus. The first cereal turn out to be the amino acid and good for your health. It's the changing, it's the things that's what's processed. Thanks for this these microorganisms. It's the secret of the fermentation. It's like wine, the more aged longer, the aroma gets stronger and the complexity is there. Please take a look at those three kinds of miso. It's the same miso, but it was aging process different. This is 6 months aged. This is 8 months aged. Enjoy the aroma. Difference of the aroma. This is 12 months aged.
What's the difference between the koji and yeast?
Koji and
yeast.
And koji and yeast.
Yeah.
Yeast. Yeah. Mm-hmm. You have to have the original. You have to keep the original.
Like sourdough starter.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Second one doesn't work very well for
you. Have, look, you should keep the master.
Master, yeah, exactly.
Yeah.
You have the master koji.
Mm-hmm.
And then we have the manufacturer.
Then how do you cultivate it?
Like maybe less than 10 manufacturers of koji producer in Japan.
Oh, they produce?
Yeah, they have secret. They don't reveal the original.
Ah, okay.
They copy it. And they sell it.
Okay.
But you cannot copy again.
Uh-huh.
Third generation.
So you buy from this.
You buy a new one every year.
You buy every year from,
right.
From them.
Right.
Okay.
Could
you
chef?
Okay. Oh, we have a chef.
We have a special chef.
Japanese chef in my company. So he prepared for us. Yeah. Which one is sold?
Maybe
one. Mm-hmm. Compare, just compare. So this one, this one, mm-hmm. This one, this one. You don't have to finish all.
You don't need to.
Just a bite.
Yes, thank you.
The difference, for at least for American palates, they would probably prefer something like this. Mm-hmm. To this, because this for American palate tastes too strong. That's why they don't use bouillon very much anymore. Last night our dinner in the Hotel Okura was their bouillon and crepe suzette. That was our
beef
dinner.
Oh. It was delicious.
So this has the taste of that old-fashioned style meat taste.
Yeah. This is what I'm used to. So it was this style. You don't see much of the darker. They're used as, but I do like this.
This one is good for your health.
When the disaster of atomic nuclear power in Russia, they purchased lots of aged miso.
Really?
Because there's a writing after the Hiroshima, the survivor take this one. And this miso is get rid of
the radiation poison.
Yes, radiation poison. And that was a writing. Well, that was so famous in Europe after the Russian
Chernobyl.
Chernobyl. And so in Europe, they prefer the long-aged miso.
Mm-hmm.